Hi dear children, good morning and welcome to this session. Dear children, in the last session we had seen that we can make the brighter day by stretching out our hands. See, it is the challenge we are going to take back. So take part. Let's see the next part of the poem. We are the world. There were the chorus. Once again, I repeat the chorus. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There is a choice we are making. We are saving our own lives. It is true. We will make a better day. Just you and me. Listen to your children. What is this says? Once we help others, we are helping ourselves too. When we save others' life, in other way, we can save our life. This is the choice we are going to take up. Through this lesson, we are going to make the new or better world. This is our challenge. Let us see the next lines. Send them your heart so they will know that someone cares and their lives will be stronger and free. As God has shown us by turning stone to bread, so we all must lend a helping hand. Dear children, listen. Our world is full of cares and needs. So took a decision of starting or stretching out one hand to them. See, here we learn how to make people stronger in mind. Yes, dear children, when we keep our heart nearer to the needy or to the struggled people, they feel stronger. They may get extra spirit to live happily. And if they say we are with them, they are free from many difficulties. It is our duty to make them feel happy, and someone is behind with them to support, or someone with them with an extra steps. Really, children, this poem is apt nowadays. During this COVID-19 period, many cases have been reported. Many children lost their lives. Many unhealthy accidents happened. Why do all these things happen in our life? All those their life, they lost their lives. They can be with us till today. Tomorrow we don't know what may happen. But still, like you, many children lost their childhood or their school life. Why? Only because the reason is that they felt uncomfortable in their life. They feel they are alone in the world. See, dear children, here we should think why we should take an extra step to be with the needy, to make a better world. So, let's send our hearts to others. We know hurt is the all kinds of emotions. There is a biblical touch here that God has the power to turn the stones to bread. We to have this magical power with us. A miracle we can do to this world. What is that? If we keep our heart, or if we have a mind to help others, we can also be a part of the wonders in the world. Let's see the next line. That is the last or the end of the poem. When you are down and out, there seems no hope at all. But if you just believe, there is no way we can fall. Well. Let's realize that a change can only come when we stand together as one. Dear children, this stanza shows when a problem arises in our life, we may think we are no more or we lost everything. So, what we will do? We lose our hope. But during this time, there is another choice we have. a stronger determination. Nothing can defeat us. That is the power we have to keep in our mind. So we will be enough encouraged. See, here we realize how can we make the change. Yes, when we stand unitedly or together, we never fall. We can survive our life. This is the message of this poem. Dear children, in this pandemic time, this poem is very relevant. See, many were in trouble. They're dying, working hard to save. See, one hand, they are spreading to make togetherness a better future for a better world. I hope you understood the poem well. Here, I am giving you a task. What is that? You can make a poem to inspire people with your words, or can give awareness to the people how to fight against this pandemic diseases. Okay, do your work what I give now. You just write it and send it to me. Then, okay, we will meet again. Until that, bye bye.